So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable and how to use the full screen gestures in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So to enable the full screen gestures in this device, simply go to settings and scroll down, tap on the option home screen, then tap on the option system navigation, tap on this one. So here you can see two gestures, button and gestures. To enable the full screen gestures in this device, select the option gestures. If you want to view how this gesture used, then tap on learn, otherwise tap on not now. So at the bottom side also you can see how this system navigation you can use. Okay, now I will show you how to use this one. If you want to go to the home page directly, just swipe up from the bottom side like this. You can see directly it is when to go home page. To go to the recent applications, just swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see recently open application, you can see here. To go to the back page, swipe inwards from the right side or swipe inwards from the left side. You can see. To switch between the recently opened applications, swipe right or left at the bottom tab. You can see switching between the recently opened applications. Okay. So simply in this way you can enable the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.